Would you ever do anything dishonest if you knew that you would get away with it?
No.
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 So, have you ever taken a polygraph test before?
I have not.
No.
Okay.
No.
Never.
So first, I just want to explain to you that the test is completely voluntary. No one can make you take this test. Would there be any reason that anyone would say that you cannot be trusted?
No.
Have you deliberately done anything to try and beat this test?
No.
Do you intend to answer every test question truthfully?
Yes.
Can auto lender customers test drive a car by themselves?
Yes.
Does every auto lender car undergo a 110 point inspection?
Yes.
Do most auto lender cars have just one owner?
Yes.
Did you work at auto lenders for 3 months before taking a vacation?
Yes.
Was your vacation 1 month long?
Yes.
Does any of your inventory come from a used car auction?
No.
Do you favor either of your children?
No.
Do auto lender customers have to haggle to get the best price?
No.
Other than what you said, is there anything about your job that you ever disliked?
No.
So you passed the test?
I expected to.
It wasn't so bad, right?
It wasn't, actually.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
You said you were shocked?
Yes, that all four, yeah.
Really?
I am. Mm-hmm. What I do is normally more fails than anything else.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's the reason why we did this. So right. People think, as a car dealership, that you lie. Mm-hmm. So I'm glad that everyone passed.